Hello everyone, welcome back to Sparkle Minecraft. Swap for my phone. And let's go explore the mineshaft.
Whenever your heart is broken, don't ever forget you're golden. I will find a light in your soul, I'll be there. Never leaving you in the darkness, even when you're out of focus.
We're in an underground, underwater mineshaft. Stupid lately. I don't know why it keeps doing this crap.
New Colorish Matte Lipstick.
What the crap?
16 shades pulse. Sorry
about that. Comfort.
New Colorish Matte from L'Oreal Paris.
With my phone. I don't know why it skipped off and there was not supposed to be any ads because I already looked at all of them.
Whenever your heart is broken, don't ever forget
don't hit me.
You're golden. I will find a light in your soul, I'll be there.
Busy! I'm sorry, there's not going to be any music because, for the simple fact, I didn't mean to do that. I wanted the minecart, but I wasn't thinking. Due to the simple fact that my phone keeps shutting off. For unknown reasons. Oh, I didn't even notice that was in there. Okay, I don't want to leave that chest there. Let's continue exploring. Hello. I know I don't really need ores too much because my lucky blocks have made it so I don't really need it. But it's still fun to check out everything. Always need lapis though. And I don't really need any of the rail stuff for the same reason. But this will be fun to explore. Dang, so many freaking chests. I can always use more food. Remember, I need to get the torches. Oh, hello. Happened? Okay, let's see what don't I need. I think I only need one minecart. Okay. I didn't even hear the creeper until it was too late. Oh, spider spawner. That's taken care of. This place is huge. Seriously, this place is huge. Oh my god, there's slimes down here. Seriously, this place is huge. Dead end. There are literally so many freaking chests. I'm trying to keep a lookout for when BG Mike's next video comes out, because he said today he was going to try to get the next video out for the final build of Hello Neighbor. So I want to keep a lookout for that. Keep seeing all these ways that like go down and stuff, but I'm worried about trying to go down. So, yeah, like this, they more than likely be flooded. Nothing back here. Dang it. Wait, was there something off to the right? Nope. Wait, well, yes, and no. Finally, I'm out of there. Oh, it's this Death Strider. Don't know how good that is. Mm. Like I said before, I'm very sorry. There's no music. I do not know what's wrong with my phone. Because the sound keeps going off of it, and I have literally no idea why. God, there's so many chests. I think I've come across at least 10 chests so far. And I'm still just in like the first area of this place. Oh my god! Well, that was essentially a trap. I am so lucky I did not just die. And it's like dead in here. I'm gonna have to pull up, it looks like. Unless I can go this way. Yeah, I can go this way, thank god. I didn't even think about it, because the texture is so much different. It's a dead end. Might be. Oh, another chest. A lot of coal on this one. Only need one minecart. I'm gonna keep the gravel in case I need it. Shoot. Are on fire. And I hear a witch. Hopefully that'll make everything calm down. Whoa. Hey. This place is huge. There's quite a few spiders over this way. Probably another spider spawner. Wouldn't surprise me with how big the place is. Alright, make sure that's a dead end. This time I'm going to be trying to be careful not to place any torches on gravel. A lot of gold in here. That end. There we go. Dead end. Oh, trouble for a dead end. I think this might have been a mineshaft in a mineshaft because of the way it, like, everything's formed. It's not very smooth. Because it's like some of them interlocked, other ways don't really. My lapis origin is supposed to look like that. Weird. Ooh, I think this leads into a cave. Yeah, I'm not going any further this way. I'm just going to explore the mine shaft. It's cool that there's that big of a cave, like, right off. Not much. Oh, shoot. Well, I tried to get out of the way. It's like, place torch down. Oh my gosh, creeper. Trying to head just to the, like, the dark areas. Because that shows where I really haven't been. Oh, cool. Dead end. It's like another dead end over here. Nope, actually. Like it goes around the corner, and then it dead ends. Lot more gravel over here. I think this is a place where I got stuck. Yeah, I was trying to head over there and that's when I got stuck. Dead end. Did I just hear a villager? It was weird. I know I heard a witch earlier. I do not know where it is, though. Just go on. There we go again. Ooh, diamond. Shoot. What don't I need? At least I found the witch. I could have sworn I heard an actual villager, though. Could have been a villager zombie, though. They make similar noises, I think. Oh. There's the other spawner. I knew there had to be another one around here. Oh, my goodness. I found a spawn room. Okay, fire protection. Could have just left it alone, but no. Okay, I don't need diorite. Good for bone meal. Ooh, I found a music disc. What else do I really need? Some of this is just junk that I'm just too for the matter just putting away. I'm gonna keep one of those out. Might need that so it stays out. There we go. Ooh, gold horse armor. Did I get everything I wanted out of this chest? Nope, I wanted this. Rude Mitch. Okay, I got some of that. If you're wondering why I did that, I have a little bit of a rule that I have to grab something first before I can use it to build. Oh, so much water. Me out. God, I've almost been going for half an hour, and I still don't think I even am halfway done with this place. Shoot, I ran out. No! I ran out of torches. When you think how many I was getting by chest, that I would have more torches. Loose. I know I can make more torches, but I don't really want to. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to look around for a few more chests, and then I'm going to slash kill myself to go home. Because it's supposed... Oh, never mind. But this place is humongous. I didn't eat any food for a while. Dang it, there's probably another spider spawner. Seriously, did this place go on forever? Alright folks, I'm gonna be quitting here, but I'm not going home. Because of how freaking big this place is, I actually want to stay here and see how big it is. So please leave a like if you like this, comment if you wish, and support more, and hopefully by the day after tomorrow when we come back, I'll figure out what's wrong with my phone. So, I'm up, people.